Greetings, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim, where the load of mods installed. We're going to go ahead and continue our adventures with our Battle Mage character, and we're going to see what we can get done in this episode. So without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, so yeah, we've definitely reduced our carry weight, which is really nice. So let's make our way.
Be careful.
Get out of the way, lady. Let's go ahead and make our way down here. So we might be able to make some other stuff. Well, dwarven metal is something we'll be able to do soon. So maybe that's where we want to go now and try and start getting at least some dwarven gear together. Should be good. So that'd be good. I think that's an idea. Let's head out of here. Yeah, currently no place to store stuff and things, so kind of got to suffer with this for a while, but that's fine. Okay, draw down here. Right, let's go to the stables and stuff, and if the guy is here... Is that the dude? Oh, he's... Yeah, there you are. Hello.
Need a ride?
Let's go ahead and make our way to...
Where do you want to go?
Let's go to Markarth, because that's like the furthest point away on the map.
Diamond back, and we'll be off.
And then we can head into... then we can head into the Dwarven area. Which would be pretty
Ever
cool.
Been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
Alright. Hashtag good food. Hell yeah! Alright, here we go. We are now in Markarth. Hell yeah! Hey! Ship time, get out of here. So let's make our way up to Markarth now. And let's see what we can do. Right, so I think there's a, I think as soon as you come in here, someone's about to get murdered, so... Come in here. There you go.
Hey.
Pendant would look get down.
Lovely on my sister.
By the Divines, the Forsworn are here in the city.
Right, kill that guy.
Stay back. The Markarth City Guard have this all under control.
No, you don't. You have none of this under control. Okay, grab those. Nothing much in there.
By the gods, that man nearly killed me. You saved my life.
Indeed I did.
Thank you. Here. I was gonna bring this to my sister, but I think you should have it.
I think that gives us a silver emerald necklace. Very nice.
Farewell.
Well, there we go. That was a pretty easy way to get some pretty easy way right there to get some valuables.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you alright? Did you see what happened?
Nope, I didn't see what happened, but, I must have missed it, sorry.
You don't have to say sorry to me. I just hope the Eight bring us more peace in the future. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
Huh? Well, we got a note. Mm-hmm. So let's go ahead and get our way up here. Alright, so now let's go make our way to Understone Keep, which is kind of just up in this area, so we'll kind of make our way around here and over here. All good, you'll get a house soon. Yeah, we will eventually, Dave, we will. Come over here, so Understone Keep, and let's go in here. Alright, so I think all we need to do is pretty much turn to the left. And then we can talk to Calselmo.
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Okay, over this way, and this is where we can start getting dwarven metal and stuff like that. So the guy we need to speak to is not there. This guy, here we go.
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards.
You sure? Hey, wizard, I wanted to buy some spells.
Magic. That's what they always want. Never history. Never the secrets of the lost races. No, just little spells and enchantments.
Yeah, kind of handy.
Idiot! Do you even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel.
And what a trippy city, carved into stone. I know, right?
I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work, and I shouldn't have yelled. How can I help you?
Alright, I like to see the excavation site.
Persistent, aren't you? Oh, very well. Who am I to stand in the way of curiosity? I'll let you in if you agree to something for me. There's a giant spider in the Chuan Zell. My workers call her Nimhi, the poisoned one. If you deal with Nimhi, I'll let you into both the excavation site and my Dwemer Museum. What do you say?
Sure, that spider is as good as dead.
Enthusiasm.
And Zara says, I love drawers, especially with some more interesting mods, like construct hacking and miniguns. Damn. Okay. So, there we go.
What? Oh, goodbye.
What? Oh, bye. Yeah, so we can get this stuff eventually. When we health melt, I think we'll be able to take all that. But we got to go into here now. Now make a way into here, so... There we go. So go into the excavation site. Here we go. Alright, so we have to find... This one? Oh, I don't have any... Got anything to use? There you go. So we gotta find, where we're going. Ah, this festival stew is making me cough. I don't know anyway. Okay, let's see what. Ah, anything in my throat. Let's see what we got up here. I think it's where we gotta go this way. There is a way over here as well. I think that's blocked off. Yeah, Dwemer urn. I think we can melt those down for dwarven metal as well. So pretty much anything we find can be melted down. Well, we go down here. So, yeah, we gotta go this way, I think. And then we should be able to find some stuff down here. Ouch. Some shovels. There it is. Come on in. Gotcha. There's one. So that's one spider out of here. Oh, well. Oh, there's a couple trying to snipe at me. Okay, there's a couple here. Okay, here we go. Okay, got rid of you. There you go. There you go, use that one. Oh, we don't have any oil that can be transmuted yet. Okay, no worries. Yeah, I smelled it all up, didn't I? Yeah, never mind. Well, that's a shot though. Okay, well at least we're fully healed now. Which is kinda handy. There we go. In this way. Here we go. There you are. That's why it kinda just like killed itself there. There you go. Kill Nimhi. And oh, there's Alethius here. What does this say? We've been saddled with some researchers who can't go four steps without examining something, and they fight about it as well as you'd think. Well, probably worse. Strom at least has some magical competence, but none of them can swing a sword. Edge and Crag seem up to something, so I have to keep an eye on them. But Strom assures me they're trustworthy. Okay. So started the Lost Expedition. Okay, so we got a new quest to go here. So recover Sturm's journal. Alright, so something happened here. Okay, so let's go and see about starting this quest, shall we? So it says urns, bowls and others. Urns, bowls and other kitchenware is not smeltable. Scrap and metal parts like cogs are smeltable. Okay, no worries. Being a Fallout freak, I love miniguns. Right up to the alley, I'll have to try modded when I get the time. Since I have a feeling that I'm going to be downloading Skyrim again, since Zardus. Yeah, you should. Is this modded or vanilla? This is modded. this is modded, so okay, let's go and see what we got here. So quests, lost expedition, so recover the journal. So we gotta go forward here. And okay, Mchanzel. So let's go and drop out that urn thing then. So Dwemer urn, wherever that is. That's probably down here, isn't it? Dwemer urn, there we go. Get rid of that. Okay. So let's go in here, because I think we might be able to do this, but there might be some dwarven things we have to deal with, so let's see what we got. So we'll try and find dwarven metal and stuff. We can get like soul gems from stuff as well. Okay, oh, jump out of the way of that. Lead dwarven trap. Okay, oh, there's Felm here, okay. Okay, he's down. They gotta watch out for the. Head! Like triggering the trap. Where is this bugger? There you are. There you go, bugger. Come here. Got him. Okay, he's down. Restore. There you go, got him. Alright, so yeah, we can explore this area. Felmer are kind of difficult to take down. That's right, I remember recommending the nude mod in jest. Don't! Yep. Okay, we can sit on a dwarven bench if we choose. See, we'll quick save after every couple of dwarven Felmer kills. There's one right there I can see kind of hanging out here. Yeah, he kind of knows where I'm at. Look at that, if we stay still. If we stay still, they can't see us because they're blind. So, well, I think sneak kind of works. Sneak kind of works differently with this, but. Okay. Oh, hello. Got it. Okay, he's out. Ouch. We are poisoned. There you go, heal up there. Right, here we go. Okay, oh. Got him. Yeah! Burn his body. Heal up. Says, yeah. Yeah, these guys are very difficult because they're much higher level enemies. So, Felma bow. How have we got? Felma sword. So, grab that, I guess. Poison we can actually sell for quite a bit, so we should be able to grab them and sell them off, actually. Grab that one, yeah. Things like Fell in the Ear and stuff I'm not worried about, but yeah. There's a couple of good things we should find down here. What's that? A Dwemer dish, that's not something we can smelt, so let's go and open this. Here we go. Little bugger snuck off with you, no fair. I know, right? Beaches. Okay, is there any Dwarven metal around here? There's one, a Dwemer strut. That'll be something we can use. What's that? Scrap metal, there we go. So we can start getting that stuff, because that'll give us some stuff to smelt. See anything in there? Nope. Another bench. Let's see what we've got down here, so somebody sees me. Oh, hello. There's two of them here. He's down. Okay, stay behind this pole. Recover some stem. I think there's a third one somewhere. Okay, you're going back that way. Okay, come on here. Try and draw him back this way. Come on. Ah. Got him. Haha. Take that, bitch. Right, he's down. Very good. Right, so what we got here? So we got so thumb arrows, sword shield, take that, and the poison. Yeah, poison is worth a lot, so we can definitely take those. This stuff, here we go. Grab that and the poison. Soul gems as well will always be nice, but where will we find them? I have no idea. Let's see what we've got down here. So some more like cogs and stuff going here, but nothing much around here. So quick save here. I think there's a spot just over here that has like four of them. See, there is a couple of struts right there. That gate cannot be opened. Let's see what we can find over here. So sneak increase. Yeah, there's one right there. Okay, there's like a dead one here. So grab that then. Another dead one like right there. So I guess I will take those two. Felma bandages? Huh, interesting. They have a value of 55 though. Hmm. Alright. Okay, come on then. Okay, oh, there's like three of them here. Come on then. Oh, one just died. Okay, oh. Oh crap, we died. Hello Frisk, welcome to the stream, dude, and hello Ryan as well, welcome to the stream, how you guys doing? Oh, he just died to bloody Falma. Okay. No, these guys are difficult, we're severely under-leveled for these guys. Okay, so let's get the stuff again, so... these, and these. Okay. So there's one guy right up there, so you know what, let him kind of summon him over here. Let him come this way. Okay, he knows we're trying to let them this way. Yeah, here they come. Okay, something's killing more of them up there, which is good. Okay, come on then. Oh crap, don't get surrounded. Here we go. Going this way. Okay, ouch. There we go, got a couple of hits on him. Right, he's down. Oh! Grab, 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 grab. Oh, I can't see him, I can't see him. Okay, this way. Okay, grab, 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 grab. I'm kind of surrounded here. Okay. There we go, got him, come on in. Get a few hits on him. Okay, he's down. Okay. Okay, oh. Oh crap. Oh, we got cornered. Zaz is not even once. Felmer just tough like hell regardless of level. Yeah, they pretty much are, aren't they? This is Max hasn't died. Honest. Oh, we did better that time though. But yeah, with bloody Wildcat installed as well, it's not so easy. So grab those again. Right, hang on. I switched to the wrong spells as well, so that kinda had something to do with it. Kind of alert that guy. Okay, it's quick save here where they're coming in. Here we go. Okay, come on in. Okay, oh, there's four of them now. Right, he's down. There you go. Hey, stop shooting me. Okay, he's down. Right, okay. Run back and heal because we're getting poisoned. Okay, there we go. Come back here. Right, very good. Alright, there we go. So we dealt with the two, Chris's. Ah, crap. maybe once or thrice. We died so much in this episode. Right, here we go. Kind of gotta draw them out this way. Try and straight. Okay, now go, go, go. Come on. Okay, oh crap. Okay. There you go, he's down. Oh, okay. We got him. Heal up. There you go. Right, we're good. There we go, we got him. Phew! Alright, they're out of here. So let's go and loot these guys, see what they got. So, wait, don't loot everything. Didn't really want the Thalmasaur, but that's fine. I'll drop it in a minute. Grab those. Okay, and there's a couple over here. Let's go see what these guys are. Yeah, Thalmasaur are horribly tough. Vampire Dust. Don't really want that, honestly. Not really going to do anything, but at least for my kind of character. Not going to do anything. Okay. Right, so those guys are looted. Yeah, we're trying to find dwarven metal and we're running in like headfirst into all these guys. Anything valuable down here? Nope. Okay, so keep looking for other stuff. Yeah, something was killing these guys up here. I don't know what it was, but something was. So here we go. So, Strom's Diary, here we go. Okay. I decided to remain behind with one of our guards and further document the living area we've stumbled across. I write this to the best of my ability, but due to the sudden disappearance of the Dwemer, it is almost impossible to say for certain what anything is. The tree. By the Nine, I cannot determine the purpose of this tree. It appears to be from the area around Whiterun, but why and how it got here is beyond me. I think it may be a gift from the surface world, but based on our lavish surroundings, it could also be a display of power. I'll check the living areas nearby for any additional clues. Living areas. Upon first investigation of the area, it looks like this structure has two clans or families. I can think of no other reason for this particular layout. Perhaps this group oversaw the particular portion of the city. I had to compare notes from the other areas as we uncover more of the city. Hopefully, some of them will contain more in-depth clues. It appears a smaller wing collapsed on itself, and maybe when the expedition returns we can dig out an entrance. Falmer have begun to creep back into this area of the ruins. It's a good thing I'm not alone here. Let's see. We've managed to block some of the areas we suspect the Falmer were coming in through, but they're still getting in somehow. Together we were able to hold them back, but how long until Stoneburn and the others return? Ah, well, it looks like this guy, so now you gotta recover Urge's journal and Krug's journal. Okay. So that's the first one. Oh, there he is. There's Strom right there. So let's see what he had on him. Anything good? Nothing much. So yeah, he looks like that's what was killing the Falmer up here. So it looks like he like fought some of them off, but well, he didn't make it, unfortunately. So there we go. Never mind. Let us press onward. So go grab that one. Okay, here we go. So let's make our way forward here. Alright, oh look, there's lots of dwarven metal stuff around here. So there we go, so not the dishes. We don't want the dishes and cups, it's the... here we go. This stuff. Plate metal, and all this stuff we want to get. That we can smelt. There's another couple here, that one and that one. Oh, and we're over-encumbered already. Yeah, unfortunately dwarven metal is very heavy. So we can't take too much of it, but it's okay. Well, this cup we can drop, we don't need that. Let's get see if anything else is in here. What's weighing me down now? Okay, we're exactly at 300, so let me see if I got... I think I picked up a Falmer sword, didn't I? Falmer and Falmer sword. There you go. Get rid of those, now I can move it off, really. Okay, that's pretty much all the dwarven stuff I can take for now. Okay, so more Falmer got completely destroyed over here. So let's see what's happened with these guys. See, it looks like some stuff has been going on over here. What is this thing? We got Dwemer dishes and stuff here. Okay, so this. Okay, so that's... oh, okay. Some kind of random stabby machine then. I thought I triggered a trap then. I was like, wait a minute. So yeah, some kind of stabby thing going on over here, so that's kind of interesting, but I don't know what it is. Frisk says, Gunside, thank you Frisk, the slow walk blues, says Dave. I know, right? Okay, so where do we go from here then? So the other journal, well it says we kind of got to go back this way then. So I'm guessing then we have to go out into the main area. Because there was this little area here, but there's another one over We come back up these stairs here and go straight on. There's another area this way. So I think it was over. It was somewhere over this way, I think. Had a. Yeah, it must have been through here. Yep, this guy here. Here we go. Oh, okay, he's got some good magic on him. Okay, I gotta kill this guy first. Okay, this is not good. Okay, he's dead. There we go. Oh crap. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Well, that's not good. It's like three sword fighting ones over here as well. Okay, this is not good. Okay. So this is kind of where I just came through, wasn't it? Yeah. There's nothing much over here. Okay. Yes, that's the weird machine thingy. Okay. So yeah, we didn't lose too much progress here. Man, this is going to be difficult. Ade says, yeah, the Slaywolf Blues. Yeah, definitely got a case of the Slaywolf Blues here, but yeah, okay, this is not good. There's lots of them over here. So yeah, I guess what we'll do is we'll kind of come over to these stairs. We'll save like when we get to the top of the stairs and then we'll keep going. Yeah, okay, so like save like here. There you go, quick save here. Right, let's go. Or like here, yeah, there we go. Right, bring him over this way. We can just get one of them. We can take this guy up first. Right, here we go. Okay, get rid of you. Okay. We got him? Right. He's out of here. Nope, don't want to do that. This one. Right, so one of them's down. There we go. So we got the spellcaster out of the way. Because that one has actually a good staff on him as well. Looks like. Yeah, staff of ice spikes. 31 points of frost damage to health and stamina. Okay, well, hang on. I got an idea. This might actually be kind of handy. Staff of ice spikes, eh? Let's go and favorite that. And then we can do magic or items. Favorite. Let's make that slot number. So that's slot number 3 for now. There you go, because I can do a staff and a shield. Here we go. I think they're all down here, aren't they? Yeah, here we go. So we got some damage on these guys. Oh. Oh crap. okay. Now drop down here. Right. They'll take the longer route here. So use these. Okay. Here we go, right. Got him. There you go, he's out. Yeah! Okay, there's one more. And Daniel says, testing! Grr, how you doing, Daniel? Welcome to the stream, dude! He says, I was trying to get on with my War 3K again. I just made, won't let me. Okay, there's one more guy just over here, I think. Okay, so we killed those guys. Yeah, the Staff Ice Spikes work pretty good. Helps our destruction skill as well, so. Yeah, I can fire range now too, bitch. How do you like that? Got him. Bitch. Yeah. Yeah, the Staff of Ice Spikes is actually helping quite a lot. I don't know how much charge it has, but still. Still pretty good. Yeah, we got a fair amount of charge in this thing, so. That's not so bad for this quick save here. Okay, yeah, so now I can start using staffs as well. This is really good. Oh, damn. Season again. Dan says, hashtag range, bitch. Indeed. Oh, Dan is loading a sniper rifle now. Dan, did you see your link, dude, I made for you with the, with your Shut Up Nightbot t-shirt and everything? You now have one of those ready. And a mug as well. I made both of those. If you want any other different ones, let me know. Alright. Okay, oh, there you go. Okay, oh. Go this way so we don't get zapped too much. Okay. Okay. Get rid of you. Okay, oh, you're over there. Okay, oh, run, run, run. Back this way. Okay, this one is a bit more powerful. Okay, come on this way. Alright, back up, back up. Don't get hit by magic. Alright, wait for him to go up here. Nice. Hey, don't you start healing, bitch. He's playing Skull Kid there with their magic. Yeah, you're casting shields here. Okay, close the distance while he's shielding. Right now. You can't resist. Your shield can't resist physical attacks, can it? Yeah, bitch! Yeah! Right, what do you have? Staff of Lightning Bolts. Okay, I'll take that. I wish I could buy them both, says Daniel. Needs a reload shotgun one now. Wish I could buy them both. Well, that's cool. If it's there, if you want it. So there we go. Oh, that is awesome. Falma Witch Doctor armor. Interesting. We got Nordic Barnacle. Hey, Soul Gem. All right, let's go to equip the. Yeah, we got some good stuff here now. Now we're starting to use our Battle Mage powers. With at least for now with staffs, then we can kind of start using actual magic later. Because this is pretty cool. We're kind of like a channeler right now. Which is pretty nice. So Staff of Ice Spikes is always out, but we got Staff of Lightning Bolts, so let's favorite that one. There we go. How do we charge this thing? T to charge. We can use pay something just to give it a little bit extra. There we go. So now if we go into Q here, I can make this now number 4 instead of healing. There we go. Yeah, so we can use staff 3 or staff 4. There we go. So I got the light. I got the lightning bolts one now. Hey, hey! We're getting an upgrade, guys. Yeah, looking good. So he says that you mean maximum buy me one of each, grins wickedly. Can't blame you for trying. I would, dude, if I had the funds to myself. I would. But I have tried to price them as cheap as possible, so. Let's see. Go this way. Right, any more Falma down here? This is a door over here. Does that lead somewhere else? Chinzel again. Okay, any found around here? Nope, there is a chest here. Let's see what's in here. Okay, take that one. Armor of the Iron Dying. Dictates the damage of attacks. We've already got that one enchantment, so that's fine. Okay, that's fine. We don't need any of those. Alright, so we managed to get past all those Falma. And now I got some cool stabs as well. Cheaper than I paid for mine on says cheaper than I paid for mine on Teespring 1499. Well, that's the thing, yeah, mine's definitely cheaper than that because I'm not looking to make a profit on them, you know what I mean? Alright, here we go. Oh, it's just like a dead end, okay. And a chest here, okay. What's in there? We got ourselves, okay, hang on a minute. So we got ourselves Band Nine Shield, okay, Copper Link Circlet, and that. Okay, grab those. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Not amazing, but not bad. Okay, so now I gotta make our way back. So that just kind of led us to a dead end, which is fine. There's nothing over that way, is there? No. So we'll go over this way. Heh, all these guys died to... I pretty much, like, destroyed this guy, these guys, and then just had him, had him come over here and wrecked them. That was awesome. So nothing over there. No, can't go that way. There are a lot of Falmer in here. But we did kill them all after, like, 10 tries, so... Not doing too bad. Okay, so now I gotta go back to this way. Now I'm guessing it's gonna take us down to lower sections of the map as well. Alright, so where are we going now? So we came out over there, I think. Or over there. So I think there is a... Oh yeah, there's a path down here. Look, here we go. Let's come down this way. Yeah, it took us out over there with the chest, so that's where we came out from. We gotta go this way. So, oh look, hello. There's a Falmer over there. Just kinda hanging out over here. Ah, I think it's too far away. Okay. That's fine. Take that. Yeah, I got range too, bitch. Okay. Oh crap. Oops. I did not want to drop all the way down here. Okay, where does that go anyway? So that comes over to here. Oh well, this kind of goes in the water anyway. Okay, let's come back up here. Okay, here we go. Come back up this way. Is there anything else around this area? What is that there? Little stone thing. Just a bit of deco. Okay, no, we do go the other way. Okay. Well, I kind of went the right way, but going in the water anyway. Let's see. There's damn typos. It says spoiler alert. She wields insane nightmare series lasted 12 days. Well, that's fair. It says and he was using the creamery as a base. And this is great graphics. This I know, right? The graphics are good in Skyrim. Then it says water physics that actually work. Blasphemy. I know, right? We used for 7 days. Okay. So I'll swim around here, I think, and then come up here. Right, here we go. So yeah, there's a couple of things over here. Right, so this gate doesn't open into anything. Okay, I guess we've got to go over here now. Here it is. Alright, here we go. So now I'm going to the armory, okay. Armory sounds good. Alrighty guys, well, I think at this point we're at a good point to go ahead and end off the episode, so I'm going to go ahead and end it right here. Thank you guys all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this one, and I will see you guys in the next one. So until then, bye!